are favorable for the development
this
of severe weather,
the following
including large-scale and damaging winds and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.
Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, severe thunderstorm watch number 449 has been issued until 9 p.m. for the following county, Sullivan, New York, and the following counties, in Pennsylvania, Pike and Wayne. It has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Broome County in central New York, southwestern Delaware County in central New York, northeastern Susquehanna County in northeastern Pennsylvania, northwestern Wayne County in northeastern Pennsylvania, until 3:30 p.m. At 2:29 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Sanitaria Springs, 47 miles northeast of Binghamton, moving southeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Binghamton, Kirkwood, Conklin, Sanford, Susquehanna, Deposit, Susquehanna Depot, Port Dickinson, Hancock, and Windsor. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3:30 p.m. for the following county, Wayne, Pennsylvania.
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey.
25 miles per hour. Hazard. following highways. Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 296 and 314. Interstate 80 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 22. Interstate 380 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 0 and 1. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
Damage to trees and
luxury room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.
Protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.